The University of Maine football team has received a high-profile commitment today. Montego Navarre Moss, son of Hall of Famer wide receiver Randy Moss, announced on Twitter that he's going to play for the Black Bears. He writes, "I'm beyond blessed to announce that I will be shutting down my recruitment and committing to the University of Maine. Go Black Bears." Moss attended Fork Union Military Academy in Virginia. He is a wide receiver like his father.